Comrades, I think you should rectify your engine. There's too much combustion in your double exhaust and it doesn't sound good. You should get a V8 like my Range Rover. All right, see you at Parliament. Cheers.
Sir, honorable.
What?
Sir, I'm a journalist from The Voice newspaper.
No, I'm not open for interviews.
I know, sir.
I'm not interested. You see, you journalists, you have a tendency of bombarding me with malicious questions. And then next thing you go to your newspapers and you publish propaganda about me. No, I'm not open for interviews. No, I can't.
Just one question.
You see, I'm an intellectual gladiator. I'm trying to have a peace of mind.
I know, sir.
I need to refresh my medulla oblongata from this jiggery jaguars and shenanigans that people perceive about me. So can I please have a peace of mind and enjoy my cappuccino? This cappuccino is 50 pula.
I know, sir.
If I don't drink it, I lose dividends. So please, can you excuse me?
Just one question, sir.
You see, I'm wearing a gown. That means I'm a lawyer.
I know, sir.
My business is to defend the interests of people of this republic.
I know, sir.
My interest is to uphold the constitution and the fundamental human rights. That's my business. Anything to do with political infirmity, I'm not interested. I'm not interested at all.
So do you agree with the inquirer? The inquirer, sir?
Yes, I agree with the inquirer. The inquirer, it should be a comprehensive and a robust and a credible inquiry, for that matter. I'm going to stand up 90 degrees perpendicular to this ground to support my point from a premature death. I think there should be no bail in this country. I'm going to continue with my Socratic questioning. They should, criminals and hooligans should not be given bail in this country. I disagree with bail. There was a criminal last week who stabbed two women for their cell phone with okapi knife. They almost died. And then next minute you see him roaming the streets of Gaborone freely. That is not justice. That's premature justice. Criminals should be prosecuted fairly. I totally disagree with that. Totally disagree with bail.